Guys, how's everyone doing? I'm gonna do a vlog going to Brazil today. So we're gonna see how it goes. We're gonna do morning vlog. Go to the airport right now. Go to first class lounge and then we're going to Miami. We just landed in Miami, and I just realized we had about, 4 hours into our flight to Brazil, so we got a long time. Relax, get ready. Let's go. We're in the flagship lounge. We got some food. 8 out of 10, really good. Chicken with rice. In the flagship lounge, drinking Zero Sugar Lemon, powdered. About 4 hours until the flight. We're gonna stay here for the 4 hours. That should be really solid. I'll see you then. My dinner before get on the airplane, so just a little snack, then we're good to go. On the way to the gate. Just made it to my seat. Figure around. Got my headphones, my kit. Everything ready? Let's go to Brazil. A tour around my place I have for the night. It's gonna be awesome. up, guys? Just wake up here. Just ordered breakfast. Good, so I'll tell you how it goes. Ate breakfast here. That was a solid amount of time. Really good.
You can tell what I left.
Just the tomato. So, we're gonna land in about 30 minutes and I'll get you there. Just landed here at the airport. Gonna get our bags, go to the hotel and get some good rest. So everyone just have a good nap. 3 hours without waking up. Got my PSP here. Let's see if I can win or not, but I'm a little rambunctious.
We were going to go to the south, spend a week down there.
Sure, it's time and place.
They can do the business, we can do the
solid 10 out of 10. Here now, I'm going to say.
What'd you get?
Solid 11 out of 10. This is Brazil.
I know, I'm real. I do the same.
They make the food in front of you, so let's eat it.
No, I don't know. They just took my chopsticks away that they brought me more, which is not a problem. But
Janet,
you may like this. Janet.
Oh, that smells so good.
You want to try it?
I want to eat it. I want to eat it.
I just wasn't sure they took it away.
Second round. Looks really good. What's this? Is that syrup or something?
It's sweet potato fries.
Ow! That hurt. Not really.
Tuna. Good?
Bah.
Or just green stuff.
Bom?
but far to go. No?
Look at that. It's beautiful.
Yeah.
Oh, you smell so good. They do the sushi in front of you. My drink of the dinner, really good. The last one I just ate, I forgot to mention, was 10 out of 10 best so far.
You see if it didn't get off at all?
Here's the shrimp.
Toro de Feritona?
This is going to be the best that we've had.
Here we go. Agreed?
Agree.
Best it, one? It's
going to Londrina. I have a bathroom, so I have some privacy. Going to Florida, so yeah, take off. Or the flight, let's do it. I forgot to do a vlog today, but we're going to do
it. Oh, nice.
You guys just have to get off.
This is the sandwich shop right here, Miguel, right?
Right here.
Sao Paulo sandwich right here.
Yeah, it's a good 8 hour and a half flight.
That's the shop.
Yeah, just water.
No. What's wrong?
I'm trying.
This is my seat for the night, 8 hours and 30 minutes. I thought that.
Oh, thank you for the fries. Let's see what we have in the menu. Oh,
this is really good. This is really good. Oh, traditional ice cream. Oh. God, I'm probably going to grill here and on. That looks awesome. So let's see what we get, and we'll see there.
So, I got this, hold up. Alright, so, got the care package, whatever you want to call it, I don't care, don't judge me. We're going to brush teeth and I have to go pee really bad, but yeah, so, gonna see what happens. So, I'm gonna get catch some D's on the airplane. I'm gonna build a bed and I'll see you there in Miami. Everybody just got a good bath, refreshed, going home now a little. See you later. Hey everyone, thanks so much for watching the video. Hope you enjoyed it. If you haven't already, please hit the subscribe button. That'd mean a lot to me. Hope you have a great day and thanks for watching.